Hey everyone, and welcome to another episode of Shelby Making a Fool of Herself. We are playing some Dead by Daylight this time around, and we're about to get started with first game. I just thought we would do a little bit of Dead by Daylight today. I was feeling like playing it, and figured why not go ahead and record it for you guys so you can see me make a fool of myself and be really bad at this game. Alrighty. Here we go. Hopefully the volume's okay. I have no idea. It was too low yesterday when I recorded the 7 Days to Die video, but hopefully this time it's okay. Dang, they're already close by. They already found me. Yeah, so this is what you'll see a lot of today. That's okay, you know. This is what happens whenever you have almost no vision and you're playing a super visual game like this. Oh, someone's close. Oof. Oofers. Trying to get somewhere where I can, like, take care of myself, but... Come on now. Character's like, what are you doing to me? Uh-oh. Thank you, dude. Of course, I'm being chased again. I hear a generator, but I'm being chased, so I can't do that. Do what I can. So one person's down, one person's hooked. Oh, one person's dead. Rip. Oh, they're hooked now. Don't you dare touch me! Get your paws off me, dude! Get your paws off me! Get your nasty paws off of me! Don't bash my space bar! Don't bash it! I'll hold out as long as it'll let me. Not gonna get rid of me that easy, fool. Look, we got another generator. Oh my gosh, they got another one. We're both hooked now. Rip. Goodbye, cruel world. I don't think I've been in this map before. Well, actually, yeah, I think I have. I don't think I like this map, if I remember correctly. Because I feel like they're, like, everywhere in this map. Like, there's nowhere to hide. Sounded like somebody got hooked. Didn't mean to throw that pallet, but okay. Didn't realize that's what that was. Uh-oh. They're coming to touch me with their grubby paws, you guys. Grubby paws is coming after me. I'm stuck in a corner. Ah! Oh, somebody's hooked. Like, right there. And I'm gonna join them. Oh no, I'm going to another room. Never mind. I'm not joining you. Sorry, dude. Lonely, I'm so lonely. I have just a killer to call my own. Okay, that person got unhooked. I want to be unhooked, but the killer's just lurking. The kids are saying, hello! Anyone want to come try? Because I will tell you otherwise. Oh, whoopee, you got a generator. Can someone come save me? Someone come save me. That would be nice. I'd appreciate it. Thank you, dude. Oh, that one's already done. Okay. So much for that. I hear them. They're getting very, very close. And they're gonna find me. Hate hiding, but they were getting very close. I hear a generator. Oh dear. They're like in that area. I don't like that. Oh dear. Oh dear, they're coming. They're coming. They're coming. Get your paws off me. I'm dead.
Rip. Okay,
I think this is round three of Dead Way Before Daylight. And of course my nose itches. You don't like that. Oh, great. No, don't do that. No, I can't do skill checks. Don't do that. I'm clicking and it's like, nope. Like, I'm not gonna let you do that. And I can't get out of here. Yeah, I hear you. I hear another generator. I like this positioning. Thank you. So, how's it going? How y'all doing? I'm trying not to get killed, but you know. Is someone hooked? Someone is down, it looks like. I hear generators. But she is way too close. And I'm stuck. Again. Yeah. Okay, we got one hooked, and it looks like two, well, I'm hooked, and then two down, it looks like. And no generators.
Yeah.
Yeah, but she's like right there, dude. Yeah. Sorry, dude, I tried to help you. We're both hooked though, and you're dead. Now I am too. There's no point in me hanging on, because you're dead, so. I mean, no one's able to rescue me. They're all dead. But part of me is like, no, I'm just gonna hold on as long as I can. Rip. let's do this. Let's die again. Of course. I can't see anything. Of course, when can I? It's not like I ever can. No, don't run into the wall! Good for them, they got a generator. No thanks to me. Someone must be close. Because the killer is like coming and going. Oh, okay. Gonna be a short game for me.
Yeah.
Ah! Owie. Ah! Oh, stop hurting me. They're not good at skill checks. I mean, I'm not either. I'd be doing the same thing if I was helping someone. Oh dear. Dude, we gotta go. I'm like out in the open, so exposed. Goodbye, cruel world, once again. Alright, let's try this again. The last game was really good, but I can't include it in the video because I had to answer some questions My brother was asking what I wanted for dinner, which is great. I love food, so I'm glad he asked, but that means I can't include it in the video. But I did escape the last game. I was the last one to escape, but I did escape. He probably let me, but, you know, I still count that, because that's something for me. But we'll see how this game goes. I don't recognize this map. Of course, who am I kidding? They all look pretty much the same to me. The indoor ones look the same, the outdoor ones look the same. So. That was a good game, though. And I'm bleeding, so I can't run, because if I run, then that gives away my location. But if I walk, then I'm walking like a turtle. Oh, there's only two of us. Oh, that's nice. I was gonna say this might be the last game, but if there's only two of us, then this game is going super fast. I didn't mean to press that. We're both hooked. Great. Then I guess I might as well. Just a matter of time before I die, because there's no one to save me. This game goes better than the last one. Knowing me, it probably won't, but there's more than two of us this time, at least. So that's something. Oh, here, a generator. At least that's something. Dang. If I could find another, that'd be great. Where are you at, generators? Got two left. Two of you left. Oh. Well, dear. I didn't. Might as well just keep working on it until they down me, because it's not like I can run. They're right there. Turd. I'm just gonna stand there and watch. I'm just gonna watch me bleed out. Yeah, they're just gonna stand and watch. Alrighty. Come on. Really? Put me out of my misery if you're just gonna stand there and watch. Like, people are escaping and you're just gonna stand there and watch me bleed out. Yeah, they're just gonna stand there and watch. Instead of getting that person that was over here, they're gonna stand there and watch. Thank you. Wow. They'd rather let everyone else escape just so they can get one kill. Goodbye. Alright, you guys. I think this is going to be the last game. I have food waiting on me, and I would like to eat it before it's completely ice cold. But we'll see how this game goes and go from there. Because it's an indoor map, and I'm bad in general, but indoor maps are even worse. Like, see, I'm already... Dang it, I was trying to go up the stairs and I went too far to the left. Get your paws off me! You gonna camp me like the last person did? Doesn't sound like it. Well, maybe. I got a hair in my face and it's itching, making my nose itch. Hair, I'm a little preoccupied at the moment. Can you not make my nose itch? Yeah, they're just gonna stay in there and watch me. Alrighty. Yeah, of course you're gonna follow me. You don't wanna go after them. You wanna go after me. Of course you do. Thanks to a person who tried to get me off. It didn't last, but I appreciate it. Alright, you guys. That is gonna be it for this week's video. If you enjoyed it, give it a thumbs up. Subscribe if you have not already. Let me know what kind of videos you want to see down in the comments below, whether it's more of this, or 7 Days to Die, or Sims, or Minecraft, or something else completely. Just let me know what you want to see down in the comments, and I will do my best to make that happen. But that's going to be it, like I said, and I'll see you on my next video, whenever that may be. Bye!